All right, yo, what up, guys? Matt here, and right now I'm just playing some Left 4 Dead with some randoms right now. So yeah, let's get it. Yeah, I know. I do the friendly fire shit. But they ran in front of me. You saw that, right? I hope y'all fucking saw that. See? Right there. Right there. Shot him just because simply he ran right in front of me. Nah, I'm good with that.
Weapons here.
Suck it. Fucking hunter. Since this guy is running off, I hope he dies. So I got a couple shots on him just simply because they were in my way and I didn't want to kill them, you know? That was no fun to kill.
Got a weapon here.
Oh yeah.
Ammo here.
See, I like this gun right here. Why are you healing? I just saved his ass. Come on.
Just let me fix this up, okay? All right. Good as new.
Ammo here. This is starting to get to me.
Weapons here. Sir.
Weapon over here.
I'm reloading.
Keep moving. Safe house ahead.
Look out! Reloading.
Safe house ahead.
What the fuck? My ping is high as fuck. Oh yeah, I fucking murdered the witch. Or the grudge. Just simply because that's what the add-on one is.
Reloading.
I threw a molly. Oh yeah. Ooh, pipe. Pipes are better. Mollies.
Weapon over here.
I'll try this rifle.
Fucking dickheads just leaving me and shit. Fuck. Well, I don't give a fuck if it's easy or not. You don't leave a fucking teammate behind like that. Yeah, so when Mad Pilot and Lemon get put down, I'm simply just gonna let them die.
Witch.
Told you I'm not gonna pick his ass up. Like I said, it might be easy and shit, but when it comes down to it, you don't leave teammates behind like that.
Weapons over here.
Don't matter if it's easy, difficult, or not. That's not okay to do so. So now once they get put down, I'm not helping them up. Might be harsh, but I don't really frankly fucking care, to be honest.
Here.
Late at that shit. The only person I'm helping up is Freedom now. So he hasn't left me behind yet because he just joined the game. Oh, I cannot wait till a hunter gets on, pounces on you, dude.
Reloading. Careful, a hunter's around.
I hit the hunter off of him. So he can't complain about anything now. That's what you fucking get for doing that type of shit. Huh. Fucking dickhead. Dude, like I said, I don't care to the fact that it's easy, but they left a teammate, whether it's easy or not. I could have been pounded on by by a fucking hunter for all they know. Are they gonna come back and help? Probably not. Because they're fucking dickheads like that.
I'm reloading.
So Freedom is the only one that I'm helping up so far. Well, I wasn't gonna help him up. I simply wanted to go back to see him die, but
weapons over here.
I helped him. That I cannot blame them for.
Weapons here.
Like I said.
Ammo here. Are you guys
Watch
ready? Weapons over here.
Y'all leave me my fault for coming over here.
Something. Ammo here. You think one day it's all just gonna go back to normal?
I'll see peace back on Earth if I gotta murder every one of these bastards with my bare goddamn hand.
That's what I'm talking about.
Damn straight.
Awesome.
Oh shit. Alright, we're there.
We need to find access to the roof.
Roof, not roof. You're not a fucking dog.
How are you doing, Francis?
Fuck off.
Weapon over here.
I'd take the AK more than the M16, to be honest.
Reloading.
Yes, it's infinite.